It looks like it's that time once again as our drivers prepare themselves for today's big championship race. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton. They're starting towards the back of the field today in a car that is fast, so they'll be disappointed, won't they?
It's not a nice feeling, I promise you. They've got a quick car underneath them, but they've got onto the grid today and they need a pair of binoculars to see the start lights. They'll be desperate for a good start to make up for some of that deficit.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday puts him on pole, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Ocon, Kvyat, Norris, and Carlos Sainz, Perez, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, and George Russell, Latifi, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up. Top 10. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 7.6 seconds. 13 laps until your pit window is open. DRS is now available. Norris ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 0.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:34.6. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:34.4. You're gaining by a full second per lap. Good job. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:32.8. Target plus one. Verstappen is ahead of you. We're sat in sixth. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Albon is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 7.8 seconds. Pit window will open in 10 laps time. Pit window opens in 10 laps. Trailing our teammate by 8.4 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. Vettel is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 4.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.0. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We'll be right back. gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. Dropping back, we're seeing a gap form. Position, you're in fourth position. Vettel ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Verstappen behind. The gap to the car behind is 3.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 4.8 seconds. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 48 laps to go. You are currently in P3. Vettel is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Leclerc behind. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 4.0 seconds. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 47 laps to go. is looking really good. You're managing it well. The pit window, you'll be on the softs. Three ahead, gap to car in front is 2.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got two stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:34.4. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. Need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Sakhir is in for his stop. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. go, go. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. P5, Vettel ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Raikkonen is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 6.8 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Our gap behind is 3.5 seconds. Teammate ahead is 5.9 seconds. Leclerc ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.6. Okay, gap ahead is 2.8 seconds. sector car in front is 1.8 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:32.7. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. P3, Leclerc ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Vettel is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 5.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 6.1 seconds. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. 36 laps to go. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Nice move. Good job. Valtteri is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.4. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Valtteri ahead. Gap to car in front is 6.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:32.6. They're building a lead of 6/10 per lap. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. Valtteri is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:33.0. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Ahead, our gap to the car in front is 4.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 14 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:33.3. You're gaining by 8/10. 8/10. In this lap, push now. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Valtteri is in the pits. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. You're in P5. Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 6.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Albon behind. The gap behind us is 8.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 15.0 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 26 laps to go. Leading the race. Front is 5.0 seconds. Verstappen is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.4. Front is 3.3 seconds. burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 10.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tires are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:32.1. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Gap to car in front is 9.3 seconds. P3. Leclerc ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 9.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Albon is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 9.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the leader is 10.1 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. You have 20 laps till the end. Trailing our teammate by 9.7 seconds. is in the pits. Second place, you're in second place. Valtteri is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 10.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Leclerc is behind you. They've just entered the pits. Pace strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Valtteri ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 10.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.0. You're losing around 7 tenths a lap. Come in at the end of this lap. Now. P6, we have P6. Verstappen ahead. Gap to car in front is 4.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Ricciardo behind. Our gap behind is 13.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 33.7 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. Verstappen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.0. You're closing in by 7 tenths per lap. To teammate ahead is 26.7 seconds. Leclerc is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.2. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. Catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Tire condition is still looking good. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Front is 2.2 seconds. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. The track is clear. Green flag. job, nice overtake. Leclerc is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.5. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. To the car in front is 2.0 seconds.
There's something strange with the engine.
Okay, copy that. We are checking it.
There's something strange with the engine.
Yellow flag. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Laps of fuel remaining. You are in first position, front of the pack. That's Valtteri behind. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Job, you've done everything we wanted today.
Great guy, great job, guys.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here at Sakhir, and rightly so. What a brilliant effort from the whole team. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
So, after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.